Basic science also is a very important platform for skills development and training in disruptive technologies. For instance, African astronomy graduates are being trained, that are trained in data science, are beginning, for instance, now to divert into issues of food security.